गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज थर्मोडायनामिक्स, ए पार्ट ऑफ प्लस वन केमिस्ट्री। थर्मो मीन हीट एंड डायनामिक मीन मोशन। थर्मोडायनामिक्स इज दैट ब्रांच ऑफ केमिस्ट्री विच डील विद द relationship between chemical energy and other form of energy. Another form mean we can change chemical energy into mechanical energy, we can change chemical energy into electrical energy, we can change chemical energy into light energy, etc. That is thermodynamics. Then system. Now the question is, what is system? A part of the universe under investigation is called a system. दोबारा repeat करता हूँ बेटे, a part of the universe under investigation is called a system. For example, doctor is checking any person, that person is system for the doctor. And remaining part of the universe other than system is known as surrounding. And the reason between system and surrounding is known as boundary. Now the type of system. Number one, open system. Open system. System in which matter as well as energy can exchange with the surrounding is called a open system. For example, chemical reaction with increase in volume occur in the container. Gas produced during the chemical reaction escape into the surrounding. And heat produce also transfer to the surrounding. Such type of system is known as open system. Open system is that in which matter as well as energy can exchange with the surrounding. And second type of system is closed system. Closed system. For example, chemical reactions occur in closed container having boundary, good conductor of heat. In closed system, matter cannot exchange with the surrounding and only energy can exchange with the surrounding. Such type of system is known as closed system. And third type of system is isolated system. Isolated system is that in which neither energy nor matter can exchange with the surrounding, and system is almost isolated from the surrounding. For example, chemical reactions occur in closed container having insulated materials. And the fourth system is microscopic system. system consists of large number of species. Species may be ion, species may be atom, species may be molecule, is known as microscopic system. For example, a glass of water contain very large number of water molecules, and glass of water is a microscopic system. Then macroscopic properties. Macroscopic property. Properties. Microscopic properties. Properties of the system arises due to collective behavior of bulk of the system are known as microscopic properties. Properties of the system arises due to collective behavior of bulk of the system are known as macroscopic properties. There are two types of macroscopic properties. First type, intensive property. Intensive properties. Properties of the system which do not depend upon the quantity of a matter in the system are known as intensive properties. They depend upon the nature of the system. For example, density, surface tension, refractive index, thermal conductivity, viscosity, temperature, vapor pressure, they are all micro, all intensive properties. Then extensive properties. Extensive properties. Properties of the system which depends upon the quantity of matter in the system are known as extensive properties. For example, volume, heat capacity, mass, internal energy, enthalpy, entropy, free energy, they are all extensive properties. Next topic is state. Tonometric question puchhega, what is state of the system? What is the meaning of state of the system? State of the system implies, state of the system implies conditions of existence of the system if all its macroscopic properties have definite value. If any of the macroscopic property change, then system is said to be in another state. And macroscopic properties required टू डिस्क्राइब द स्टेट्स ऑफ द सिस्टम आर नोन एज स्टेट वेरिएबल. इफ सम ऑफ द माइक्रोस्कोपिक प्रॉपर्टीज आर कैप्ट कॉन्स्टेंट, अदर बिकम कॉन्स्टेंट बाय इट सेल्फ. प्रेशर, टेम्परेचर एंड नंबर ऑफ मोल्स आर कंसिडर एज ए इंडिपेंडेंट स्टेट वेरिएबल एंड वॉल्यूम इज डिपेंडेंट स्टेट वेरिएबल्स. इफ प्रेशर चेंज, टेम्परेचर चेंज, नंबर ऑफ मोल चेंज, वॉल्यूम चेंज ऑटोमेटिकली. बेटे वॉल्यूम ने तो अपने आप ही चेंज हो जाना है. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक प्रोसेस. प्रोसेस ऑपरेशन विच ब्रिंग द सिस्टम फ्रॉम वन स्टेट टू अनदर इज नोन एज प्रोसेस. एंड देन टाइप ऑफ प्रोसेस. फर्स्ट एसोथर्मिक प्रोसेस. एसो मीन्स सेम, थर्मिक मीन टेम्परेचर, हीट. एसोथर्मिक प्रोसेस द प्रोसेस विच इज कैरिड आउट एट कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर इज नोन एज आइसोथर्मिक प्रोसेस. देन आइसोबैरिक प्रोसेस. The process which is carried out at constant pressure is known as isobaric process. You know bar is the unit of pressure. And third type of process is isochoric process. The process which is carried out at constant volume is known as isochoric process. And fourth type of process is adiabatic process. Adiabatic process. The process which is carried out in isolated system is known as adiabatic process. And but the next topic is reversible process. Reversible process is somewhat tedious. But in the second video banavange appa bas itthe appa nu band karde hain.